I got into smoking stogies. It's very simple. I went home with Maria in 1977 when I met her. Her father, after dinner, pulled out a cigar and he said to me, "Do you want a cigar?" And I said, "I don't know how to smoke a cigar." He says, "Well, try it."